So where should you submit your screenplay? This is really the wrong question to be asking, and I'm going to explain why. So if you just want to submit your screenplay somewhere, there's film festivals, there's contests, there's fellowships, you know, there's a million different places out there where you can submit your script. But the question is any of that going to get your movie made? And the answer is probably not. So the right question to ask is, who can I build a relationship with who may one day want to make a movie that I've written? So those people are primarily going to be producers and directors. It's probably not going to be other writers. You can connect with them and trade war stories and intel. That has its own value. But in general, it's producers and directors who are looking for material. And to the extent that you want to reach out and connect with managers or agents, all those people are really doing is prospecting screenplays for producers and directors. So you can just go directly to the source and reach out and say, you know, hey, I'm a screenwriter. I'm working in this genre. This is the screenplay I have finished, or these are the two. What genre area do you sort of focus on? I'll let you know if I have anything in that space. So every, you know, veteran producer will tell you it's not that hard to find the money to make a movie. It's hard to find good material. It's hard to find a good script that is going to attract a good director and also attract good casts that allow you to build the financial package that allow you to set up a movie in a way that is financially viable. And here's the thing, if you're not in the union yet, that's actually a good thing from a producer's perspective, because the WGA minimum is a lot of money for a low budget movie. And by low budget, I mean below 10 million, you know. So a script that from a non-union writer who can sell the screenplay for, you know, $25,000, $50,000, $75,000, that really goes a long way towards helping the financial puzzle of a movie come together. Whereas, you know, WGA minimum, which is, I think, like, you know, over $200,000, that's a lot of money to pay for a screenplay when the whole movie might only cost, you know, $2 or $3 million. So believe me when I say that tons of producers are out there looking for material, and you should just reach out to them and be respectful. Don't waste their time and just say, hey, checking in, saw this movie yours and it was great. You know, I've got this screenplay. Is this kind of what you're looking for, or what genre are you looking for material in right now? And then just say, I'll be in touch when I have something you might be interested in. Then check in from time to time, and you're doing them a favor. They're going to be thankful you're reaching out.